Hey there, Drive fans. Meteorologist Griffin Hardy here with your Drivecast for tonight. Looks like another great night for some baseball with no chance of rain and a little bit cool outside. Upper 60s by 10 o'clock tonight, upper 50s when you wake up early tomorrow morning. Definitely a cool start for the first day of June. 40s and 50s out there early tomorrow morning, 49 even, the low in Gaffney, Hendersonville, and Asheville. Low to mid 50s for a good chunk of the upstate. For tomorrow, partly to mostly cloudy, again cool in the morning, mild in the afternoon with highs in the mid 70s to low 80s. It'll still be dry with a light breeze, and the rain chances for Sunday now look a little bit higher. Looks like we'll have passing showers throughout the day on Sunday. It'll be hotter and more humid next week with a hodgepodge of rain chances kind of each day, day by day. We'll go over all that and have your 4-day plus coming up in WYFF News 411. We'll see you then.